Yes! My dude. Oh, yeah. Mm. Yeah, keeping it profesh. I like that.
Not this.
Hey, man, can you tell me where I can find the mailboxes?
Oh, I'll show you.
No, you can just tell me.
No, it's good. It's fine. We can walk together. Oh, speaking of mail. Listen, you're the new guy
here.
I am the second year vet. I figured I would, show you a few things around here.
No.
Hey, I need to talk, to a friend.
She not talking to me,
Hey, just like I said, she is a shady lady. That's why you and me, we gotta stick together, man. Like coffee and creamer. Really challenge someone to D&D. It's more like a cooperative game that's all about the shared experience rather than winning. Thank you, you old good friendship-having man.
Getting tired now, though, to me. In the beginning, I was like, okay, it's cool, ha ha.
Yeah, I guess thumbs up is kind of our thing now.
12 seconds later.
There you go. Good job.
Well, you think you know someone, and then they cheat on you with their thumb. Zucchini. Washed, grilled, ready to eat.
There's no way all that zucchini came from your garden. Bye, soon.
As your best friend here at Abbott, I took it upon myself to drive 2 hours to Baltimore to get you your favorite pizza from Say Cheese.
Aww. That's crazy.
Oh, hey, Greg.
I can't. Get out.
Do you like pie?
Fruit should not be hot.
You're joking. You're joking.
See, this is why I don't ever tell anybody, okay? Because everyone always freaks out and acts like it's a personal attack. It's not my fault. I was born this way.
Don't you bring Lady Gaga into this. I have an emergency.
What's up? What's wrong?
Here is the thing.
You know I'm out of here.
The hilarious thing is the number for 311 isn't even 311.
Jacob, please. Stop. I'm sorry. It's not you.
Not me. Jacob, stop. Could have meant any Jacob.
Hey. You about to get evicted?
Buy a lady dinner first, jeez.
Look, I know you went through a lot at the end of last year, so I'm just trying to be a good friend. We both are.
Oh, class. This is Mr. Eddie. This is the guy I was telling you about.
What have you been telling them?
Whoa, you look hot. Warm. You're sweating.
Yeah, my classroom is sweltering, and I can't remember the way Barbara showed us how to open up the windows. How do you do that again?
Oh, well, I am flattered you thought to ask me first, but that's definitely more of a Barbara question.
That's what Janine said.
Oh, so I wasn't first.
Pick me! Choose me! Love me!
Is there something else going on?
Don't worry about
it. But I will worry about it, and every time I see you, I'll be thinking about it and want to talk about it.
Okay, fine. Look, I'm avoiding Barbara right now because things with Taylor aren't going great. Okay, we're not meshing. And I'll talk to Barbara eventually. I just have to figure out a plan for this whole Taylor situation.
Wait, you're giving these away?
You're very observant.
I get that all the time. People tell me I have quite the eye for detail. Well, Janine, Gregory, y'all pulling up?
Yeah.
I'll walk.
I hope whatever's going on with you and Taylor can be fixed.
Unfortunately, I don't think so. I cannot do another dinner at a restaurant. It's a small plates with a unique flair.
Small plates? Or you have to break up. You just stop using exclamation points, okay? You start taking a few hours to respond, and then, before you know it, it's been a few weeks since you've gotten a text that says, good morning, handsome.
We need to know, we want to ask, how are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Talk to me, bro.
Try again.
Copy that. Hey, Gregory, is there anything you want to get off your chest? Hey, did you hear this whole thing about Chris in Miss Williams' class, his mom?
Green light. The lady with the lip ring?
Yeah, she got arrested.
What? Red light. Hmm. Look, I'm trying something new, okay? Just take it easy.
He's right, guys. Come on, let's not go down this path. It's ugly. Kind of like that.
So you guys are still in, right?
Oh, absolutely. I've been scouring the boards for all the new strategies.
Yo, Z, this is why we are best friends, man. Yes!
Y'all should have warned me. Y'all should have.
It's gonna be fun, and it's BYOBG.
Bring your own beer garden?
Bubblegum.
Baby giraffe?
Big gulp.
Brittany Griner.
Black Gregory?
What? No, bring your own board game. Real simple. Yeah. Look, see you both there. Hey, Gregory.
Hey.
Can't believe I snagged a spot next to your group. Hey, do you remember what to do if I start having sleep paralysis?
Shake you till you wake up.
What? No, no. Gently cradle my head.
Can we talk? Kind of...
I have been there. All the students bringing the correct energy, insightful answers popping off left and right, and then someone goes and kills the vibe.
Yeah, I hated all of those sentences.
Gregory, Gregory, Gregory! Stop or I'll scream.
Do you like Janine?
You're projecting.
No, if I was projecting, I would say, do you love Janine? Because I love Janine. I said like.
You sound ridiculous.
You know, sometimes I think you two should just like kiss and get it over with.
Honey.
Bro hug?
Son of a bitch! Sorry. This whole situation's got me on edge. My night terrors have spread into day terrors. I can't tell if I'm asleep right now or if this is some kind of waking nightmare, like, you know.
Hey, how'd it go?
Bro hug?
Say it again. We talking, hey, what we is? For lifer.
Want to grab something to eat?
Maybe. Is Jacob coming?
He is.
G-Man, don't worry. Every spot on my spreadsheet of local restaurants has something you love. Water.
Yeah, let's go.
After school crew is back, baby.
All right.